You are a bad, bad boy. You never do anything right. You never listen to me. When are you ever gonna learn? You repeat the same mistakes over and over again. No, I don't want your love. You see? Did anyone ever tell that to you? Has those words, words not of affirmation, negative words, become a theme in your life? Well, growing up, I didn't have positive words of affirmation. In fact, I had the opposite. Pretty much like words you just heard right now say to my beloved dog. Unfortunately, I had to learn the hard way, like probably many of you listening right now. If you are here and you didn't have it easy, like myself, you see, I almost died in a car accident. I broke my back, my neck, and my arm. And I had to relearn all those positive words myself, such as, you are a winner, you are special, you will make it. And I had to say these affirmations to myself every single day of my life. But that day I almost died was the opening point for my life, because I found this unusual secret, this yantra, this magical image that just by looking at it, unlocked greatness. Now, I can't say it's gonna work for you, but I know it worked for me, and I know it works for thousands of other people. But unfortunately, these people want to keep this yantra hidden. They do not want you to know about the power this secret image holds. But I invite you listening right now to click that button below and join me, because I don't want to keep this hidden from you. It worked for me, and I'm sure it can work for you. You see, I've traveled the world. I made millions of dollars. I paid off my family's mortgage. I donated to countless people, and I am very blessed in my life. But it wasn't always like this. And if you need some help, or you are waiting or just wishing for a magical genie to appear upon your doorstep, well, it's almost as good as that. Click the button below, and I will see you inside.